Bald Butte, Bald Butte, so lofty and so high. Carry me to Bald Butte, where the plains wrap round the sky. You can dig a hole on Bald Butte when I die. Henry was born on Bald Butte, a pain horse he didn't ride. Well, he roped him in Alberta, broke him on the Montana line. Tore him a trail through the Northwest countryside. Henry took the stealing, robbing on the CP rail. He got the devil on his shoulders and the lawman on his tail. You better ride, Henry, ride. You ain't got no friends to go your bail. Well, he rode across the Gray Back Camp up in Cypress Hill. They said they left the U.S. nation on the day that Richmond fell. And they whistled Dixie and set him up for still. Henry woke the next morn, like a corpse from the grave. Half blind and twice as haggard, he took a cast iron to the brain. They stole his horse and the rifle that shared his name. And he tracked them former Johnny Red through the prairie and the trees, up old Castle Mountain, across the river Wapiti. Lo and behold, what do you think he sees? See my pain? See my rifle that shares my name. See the man that done me wrong. Lord, I'm gonna do them just the same. Henry grabbed his rifle up off of the ground. He kissed the ever-loving barrel and he shot them old boys down. They hit the dirt, he reveled in the sound. Now he's back up in the saddle, back up on the top. When he felt that southern slug chew a hole right through his gut. He thought he killed them all, but he had not. That paint took off for running through the water and the mud. No earthly force in this old world could stop that bird of stud. Henry sat there laughing up his blood. And he was singing, Bald Butte, Bald Butte, so lofty and so high. Carry me to Bald Butte, where the plains wrap round the sky. Thank you. You can dig a hole on Bald Butte and will not die. Once I was a wild dog on the trail to a kill to feed my existence. That's where I first picked up the scent to her, wanted her for my own after the kill. The stag was ours, together we brought it down, and it was the first blood that we tasted together. We were wild dogs, wild dogs. We'd roll amongst the sweet grass, licking on each other as the night replaced the day we'd made, and howl at the moon. We'd lay down, we'd listen to the silence of the stars shooting across the universe for us to see. Her and me, we were wild dogs, wild dogs. We'd go running through the forest with the grace of an eagle, with the freedom of the wind and the strength of our youth. Just like our old friendly Indian, we'd only kill to feed ourselves, to protect those we love from danger. We were wild dogs, we were wild dogs.